to smile upon earth and sky. Why should the beautiful ever weep? Why should the beautiful die? Lending a charm to every ray that falls on her cheeks of light, giving the zephyr kiss for kiss, and nursing the dewdrop bright. Oh, may the red rose live alway to smile upon earth and sky. Why should the beautiful ever weep? Why should the beautiful the field frolicking far and near? Why should the innocent hide their heads? Why should the innocent fear? Spreading their petals in mute delight when morn in its radiance breaks, keeping a floral festival till the night-loving primrose wakes. Long may the daisies dance the field, frolicking far and near. Why should the innocent hide their heads? Why should the innocent fear? Cypress bough that tells of departed flowers. Oh, that the butterfly's gilded wing fluttered in evergreen boughs. Sad is my heart for the blighted plants, its pleasures are as brief. They bloom at the young year's joyful call and fade with the autumn leaf. Oh, may the red rose live alway to smile at the earth and sky. Why should the beauty